us the sun, the rain, and the seeds. Actually, that reminds me of a song that some of you might know. So we're going to sing it. Ready?
We don't have, you know, the capability to run a teleprompter, you know, live underneath the sermon to transcribe our words at the same time. So just trying to figure out what that balance might look like.